we assume that Oracle can help us addressing the respective individual country needs, legal needs. From an IT perspective, we try to balance three different things. Number one, standardization. Number two, differentiation. Number three, innovation. And keeping the balance between those three is, I would say, the biggest challenge in my day-to-day job. We use a variety of Oracle products, EBS, eBusiness Suite, as our core financial system, HCM Cloud as our core HR system, and Oracle Transport Management as our strategic transport management system. We have configured one global system, which contains one chart of accounts and one set of processes, and that manifests itself in one way of working. So no matter which country we are working in, the way we do financial processes are very similar. The beauty of having one set of processes is that we can centralize these processes, the process activities, in shared service centers. So our vision is to have all records, both in the financial systems as well as in the HR systems, in our strategic systems globally, such that they form the basis for everything else we do in the back office area. We chose Oracle as one of the key players in the HCM and in the financial space. And we have started with manager self-service and employee self-service on day one of our cloud journey. In fact, we went live with the system, giving employees access and allowing them to alter their own data, and giving managers access to allow them to perform organizational transaction that pertain to their part of the organization, which gives a big relief to the HR organizations. My advice would be spend less time on product selection, but spend more time on vendor relationship. So I personally, out of my experience, can recommend looking at the vendor, responsiveness of the vendor, ability to execute, pipeline of innovations. These were very important criteria for us to choose a vendor.